All right. July 30th. About 22 days away from the show. About 1 o'clock in the afternoon when I wake up. Time for my first meal.
I've been having this every morning. Just oats, protein powder, and some of this stuff.
So today is Saturday and it's my day off, but not the day off in the gym. I'm probably gonna do deadlift and some legs. So I guess we could do back and legs today. I'll show you what I do. Also, I might do a physique update because I'm about 3 weeks away from my first show. I don't know. We'll see how I feel about that.
Workout. Now we just gotta finish up with 40 minutes of low intensity cardio.
Just got back from the workout. Extremely tired and hungry. Post workout meal is this. This is cream of rice. It's lower than 20 grams of carbs and of protein. Very fast digestion. No fats in this meal because I want it ASAP into my body. I swear I could never look at the camera. There we go. And yeah, right now I'm just doing some editing work. I'm just trying to get into that game. Trying to collab my family's vacation when we went to Hawaii. It was 2 weeks long, like 40 minutes in. You know, just trying to wrap that up, and you know, just try to vlog more, I guess. I just got done cleaning my room. And what meal is this? Meal three? Yeah, the meal after the post-workout. And then it's just, if you can see, oats, egg white, cinnamon, and a tablespoon of peanut butter. And then after this, probably gonna go shopping for more food and some more houseware stuff. Yeah. Instead of the egg beaters, it's because egg beaters is made out of some weird ass ingredients, and I don't want to get any unusual bloating out of nowhere, you know. So stick to the egg whites, man.
So you guys see these egg beaters? They have no fat, and they're made of real eggs, right? Look at the ingredients. Look at all that. I don't know what all this stuff is, so I'm sticking to egg whites.
The most important tip before a show, I guess, for nutrition-wise, is to keep eating the food that you usually eat. You know, don't switch up the diet. You don't want to get any unusual bloating on stage. That's the worst thing that can happen. I almost forgot to mention, when I was eating my meals, I use a lot of sodium for everything. It's very important to add salt and sea, or basically just sodium on everything you eat. You know, you need the sodium, you need the water. Don't ever cut it out. That's why you seem to get all these random seasonings, you know? Just cooked my fourth meal of the day. I'm eating five times a day. I use a lot of salt. I drink a gallon of water at least a day too. And I usually just eat when I'm hungry, you know.
Here's the meal. I eat all the veggies I want, you know. It's not starchy carbs, so. And peanut butter, chicken, rice. Same macros every meal, except for post-workout. Post-workout, I take out the fats because I want it into my body ASAP. Kill the rest of that water.
Feel so free. You're so free. When you're
right, guys, it's the end of the day. Well, right now it's 2 o'clock in the morning, and yeah, I'm having my very last meal. Thanks for tuning in and watch whatever I do in a day of my life. But anyways, what we got here is egg white omelet with rice and peanut butter, and like I said, a lot of seasoning, a lot of sodium. So what I really want to do in the future, in the far future, is do videos like this. And once I get better and more comfortable and better equipment too, obviously, I'm just using my phone right now, but I really want to give my opinion and thoughts on diets, hormones, and you know, bulking, shredding, my very own opinion. I know a lot. I know for a fact that I know a lot, guys. I'm getting in shape in 4 weeks, guys. 4 weeks compared to other people. You know, they do 12 to 8 week preps. I'm doing a 4 week prep, guys. You know, it's easy, guys. Listen to your body, you know. I know that's very vague, you know, right? Listen to your body. But once you understand your body, you can easily lose weight, because everyone has a way to gain muscle, just their way. But everybody has the same exact way to like lose fat. Like, it's not a genetic thing to lose fat slow or fast. We can all do it all in one pace. Like, muscle gaining is different, all right, but losing fat is pretty much the same concepts, you know. In the far future, I'll talk about like refeeds, carb cycling, training frequency, you know, all that good stuff. And yeah, trust me, once you understand all these concepts, you can easily use it and do what I do. What I need to work on is looking at the fucking camera, because I keep doing this. I need to stop that. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. If you made it this far, if this is on my YouTube page, please like, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff. Comment. All right, peace.